When I was a kid, I wanted a utility belt, just like the one Batman wore. I thought, if only I could walk around with enough rope to swing from building to building and a can of shark repellent. Well, I mean, you never know what's going to happen in a fourth grade classroom. There could be sharks. Or just this awesome iPhone video tripod. The utility belt seemed like an incredible idea to my 10-year-old mind. Well, I never quite forgot about it. So, when I was old enough, I created one for video marketing. Today, we're going to look at another awesome feature in the Yuvid player specifically designed to tame web sharks. Hi, I'm Steve Washer with BrainyVideo.com. One of the things that people ask about a lot is how to embed their videos on their own web pages. I mean, it's not difficult, but with today's technologies, the design parameters are getting tighter, and so your options are actually getting fewer and fewer. This is because so many landing pages or page plugins come pre-designed, and if your video doesn't fit the design, it won't look right, and in some cases, won't even be usable. So here's an example. This is an area I'm in the process of creating for you. It's going to be an incredible free resource at the Video Brain Trust. We'll talk about it later. But for now, I just wanted to show you how the Yuvid player can make quick and easy work of what would normally be an impossible task. Now, this is the spot the plugin gives us to embed our video. The problem is that the aspect ratio is off. Videos are meant to be either 16:9 or 4:3. This is neither. So let's see how this would work using the YouTube embed code because, well, that's what 99.9% of marketers are going to do anyway. So here's the video, and it's even created at the exact size needed to fit side by side in this box. But look at all this blank space underneath. There's nothing else you can put there because it's only designed for video code. And I'm not just picking on YouTube here. Any other player would give you the same results. Aha, but we're using the Batman of video players. So let's open up a little known compartment in our utility belt to solve this impossible problem. Now we can't do anything about the entire space. We can't reduce it down to the size of our player, but we can center the player so it looks like it's supposed to be there. Here's how you do it. You go to the Actions tab. The first thing you'll see is the margins. Normally everyone just ignores this, but did you know you can change them quite easily simply by dragging these sliders up and down and side to side? So let's do that now and give ourselves some extra room at the top so the player will be centered when we place the embed code. And voila, the video is right where we wanted it. The Yuvid player can solve all sorts of design problems with this method. By dragging the margins back and forth or up and down, you can insert text or buy now buttons all around the player. But Yuvid is not just for design problems. That's only one compartment in our utility belt. Next time, we'll talk about why Yuvid is the perfect tool for YouTube marketers. To get a free copy of the player when it launches, just click on the link below and you'll jump to the front of the line. For taming your design sharks, I'm Steve Washer with BrainyVideo.com.